So I'm volunteering at HIMSS, and basically what I did was I made an application and I told them that I'm a master's student at SBMI and that I'd like to volunteer. They send this out every year apparently, and you can do the application and then they ask you why you want to do it. You just write something out and then you volunteer. And the thing is, they cover your stay and, you know, all your expenses here. And then you just need to do your airfare. And then after we got here, we came here, we came a day earlier here than everybody else. They took us around, showed us the place, and they told us what we are expected to do. I'm in the education team. That means I cover education sessions. So our day typically starts at 6 in the morning. So we leave the hotel at around 5:30, come here by 6. We have breakfast, and then we get prepared for the day where we are actually expected to help out the speakers with whatever problems or if they have questions, and we are asked to direct most of the attendees to where they want to go. It's fun. You meet a lot of people. And then you get off, depending on your schedule, you can get off at 4, 4:30 or 2:30. They're very flexible about letting you attend specific sessions if there are things that you want to attend. So in the evenings, what I've been doing is pretty much going around meeting folks. So it's a great way to network, and also you get to meet most of the speakers that come in, and that's also a very good way to get to know the people. You get to attend sessions, so it's been great so far.